Air Chief at the National Glider Meet. Major General Arnold considers unpowered planes essential to modern air war. He's getting first-hand data by going up himself. The winch that supplies the takeoff. All phases of soaring are under observation as the Army is buying motorless craft for experimental purposes. Looping the loop without benefit of power. Stunting a glider demands complete knowledge of flight technique. The glider takes its place in the Army Air Corps. The general himself at the controls for a perfect landing.